Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boys. What was it? Oh.
Hold on, Steve. What do you think?
Got you.
Another the new LeBron.
Steve. Oh. Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boy. You feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos. You know what I'm saying? We're the latest trio out right now. You know what I'm saying? Don't mess with us. You feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.
All right, what's up with everybody? You feel me? It's the Wavy Boys again.
Wavy Boys.
You feel me? We back at it with another reaction video. Today, a freak nasty. Back in the style, you feel me? This is what y'all been asking for. Y'all keep typing in the comments. So I'm gonna need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe before we even start this video.
Yep.
You feel me? So while y'all doing that, we gonna get to this reaction.
Let's get freak nasty. Meg the Stallion. Pause already. No nigga do that when I'm about to watch porno. How'd I know? We messed up on the first date. No nigga do that while I'm trying to watch porno. Walk over, rub his hand like, I'm about to get it in. No, bro. We pull down our pants, butt-ass naked, go in our room and jack off with some lotion.
True. Yeah, please. Hey, that's the worst thing right there. You finna beat your shit and then doorbell. Anybody interrupt. At that point, you hot. Like, bro, don't do no bullshit.
That's why you
like
paused. That. I thought you would pause because you said her pussy hard. She said that. She said my pussy hard.
She doesn't know what the fuck she's doing. She know what to put in the music video to make niggas just go crazy, just to want to watch this shit.
Well, Cardi B could do it too, though.
True, but I don't think Cardi B really doing it all like this. You feel me? She really freaking nasty with it.
Cardi B a nasty motherfucker. I like Meg the Stallion, though.
She said, we ain't fucked in a minute. Why you still claim me? Because he still hit. Still gave him the pussy. So he gonna forever claim you.
Mm.
Let Beyonce give me the pussy one day and we don't fuck for the next 3 years. So, I'ma still claim it.
So you know, girl, you still claim a girl?
I don't claim nobody, you feel me?
Oh, he can't.
But anyway, let's back to the video. She said she like a nigga to eat it on the first night. That's how you know he fun.
This is what you do?
I don't eat it the first night. sorry, ladies.
Why you say it like that?
I'm sorry, ladies.
I don't eat it the first night.
Oh, eat it the first night. Bitch, I don't know you. I don't know where it's been. I'm not doing that.
She is fine. I ain't gonna hold you. She is fine. Damn!
Your pussy that way, it could take me out of debt. What's happening?
Your Wi-Fi bad when you try to watch porno? But it comes to you in real life. Wow. Yeah, she is nice a little bit.
Hey. She bad, bro. She just know what to do, say.
And Meg Thee Stallion, you feel me? Give me a shout out. Make sure Jason eats you all right.
I ain't even gonna take that as a real compliment, you feel me? I might just do it, you feel me? Because this is wavy boy shit.